Merry Christmas, friends! Let's make this delicious eggnog mocha latte at home. Okay, guys, we're going to need 8 ounces of hot, fresh brewed coffee. You're going to need a serving of your favorite hot chocolate mix. I'm going to be using 2 tablespoons from this little tub today, but if you have packets, then use 1 packet. 1/3 cup of your favorite prepared eggnog, some whipped cream, and a little sprinkle of cinnamon. All right, let's get started.